Do you like that image a little better?
Yeah, this is
my image. Yeah, I do too. I like that.
What did you do with this one? The probe is better? This one over that, or what did you adjust it?
Well, I prefer that transducer, the image as well, so I found myself scanning with that one as much. Now, if I had somebody that I maybe had difficulty penetrating, I might go with this one. But that one, I prefer that one to the image. Always hit the right one, make sure I get that change.
Bless you.
Thank you. God bless you.
Baby's growing well now. Mm-hmm. Enter. Mm-hmm. So does that enter?
Well, I'm going to make that so it's not. I don't want us to get that. I don't know why they have those where you could make those not be the same. Last place it was demoed, I guess they took it off. So, cardiology people like it that way, and I'm just like, it doesn't work for me. It's there. Fingers. I'll add it. I'm sorry. Should have gone looked on your 11 what you did using.
We can go to the next one.
So far, it's been lateral ventricle and humerus.
Muff system and magna,
okay.
Cerebellum, lateral ventricles, humerus. I'll show you and then you go to me.
Okay.
So this is my diaphragm.
That's pretty. Nice contrast resolution.
Lips are good.
Mm-hmm.
Nasal bones. No, show me the better penetration here. You know what I'm saying? But I don't really want to see it from this angle. You just have to play with it now.
Yeah,
it's supposed to have better penetration also. That's it really.
Let's go down as far as we can go there.
Okay, I guess we can. Consensus of the stereo. Let's see.
This side scan button, I don't know if you use it on your... It's probably froze it back.
Okay, in a second. Mm-hmm. They put the cervix here now, which is kind of good.
It can be wherever you want. We can make that anywhere you want.
But sometimes low line, huh? See what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
Low line, placenta.
Is that bad?
No, I think it's safe. It's going to move.
They've got this one set up for the cervix to be a curved distance. Are you okay with that? Okay. When you hit acquire, it automatically puts that in the report as well. So you don't have to hit enter on GPT.
Low line plus nine, I think you can see why I am worried about it.
Mm-hmm.
I like that. Two centimeters. Wasn't supposed to have a line. Okay, I think it's a baby girl. We're not 100% sure, though. No, but that's what it appeared to be, girl.
A girl?
Yeah. We'll double check in. We know that again in a month or so.
Okay.
So let me just go to make sure we have it all. So, go ahead. Where is my comment? Okay. Findings.
Mm-hmm.
There? Select. Enter.